Morales, you know what I'm saying? Might get back with that far car a little bit later on. I know it's been quite a while since, you know, this game's been played by other people, but you know what I'm saying? This is my first time, so you know, I can put my input on it. So without further ado, let's get into it.
Up until about a year ago, my life was pretty normal. I lived in the greatest place ever. Brooklyn. Represent. Had two cool parents and loved all things science and superheroes. Everything changed, though, when my dad was killed in the City Hall bombing. I couldn't believe he was gone. But Peter Parker and his Aunt May, they were there for me. And so was Spider-Man, who I later found out was Pete. Crazy, right? Then when the Devil's Breath crisis started, things got intense. It seemed like all of Spidey's villains were on the loose. I managed to do my part to help him out. And after all that, believe it or not, a spider bit me. And I started to change. I didn't want to worry my mom, so I went to Pete. And now, we're officially Spider Bros. He's been training me up, and I'm actually getting pretty good with this whole web. I moved to Harlem a few weeks back.
Tournament.
But I'll tell you. Wait to see what the future holds.
Don't even worry about it. Yeah. I'm trying to have one to know. So they do that all of them? That's cool. Let's just start. What are you talking about?
Got you.
Tell you right now, every time you hear that sound, it's probably me getting up.
No problem.
All right? All right.
Hey, you think you're gonna add that new Spider-Man too?
The kid? Yeah, maybe. Original's just my guy, you know?
Yeah, I know.
Yeah.
Hey, hey bro, is Tails Bodega around here?
Yeah, bright yellow sign down the block. Can't miss.
Thanks. Beautiful work, by the way. Maybe leave a little room for the new guy, just in case.
Shape of leg.
Let's go! convoy?
Not yet. Still securing a couple inmates.
Man, it feels good seeing the guys who escaped last year going back to the raft.
Real good. The raft's an eyesore, but secure. As long as the octopus-related flaws have been fixed.
Let's hope. Okay, closing in on you. Be there soon. Should let Mom know I'll be late.
Miles, ¿qué tal? Did you get the shopping list?
Hey, Mom. Yeah, but, the bodega was out of coconut milk. Gonna check a store downtown.
Oh, thank you. But avoid Midtown. That prison convoy is making traffic a nightmare.
Oh, yeah. Good call. See you at dinner, Mom. Man, how does Pete do this secret identity thing? Completely stresses me out. Okay, be cool. Be cool. Helping Spider-Man protect this giant prison convoy? You can handle this. Breathe in, breathe out. Be cool! Pete! You here?
Just down in some rocket fuel.
How are you drinking?
Very, very carefully. Okay, go time.
Helix 2 en route, heavy payload.
Copy, Helix 2, we've got you on scope.
This is a big operation.
It's gotta be. Hundreds of felons escaped from the raft last year. Now it's time to move them back in. Police aren't taking any chances, especially not with our guest of honor.
Getting a lot of interference here.
One of those guys who helped Doc Ock is in there?
No. Could be Vulture, could be Scorpion, could be someone bigger. Okay, we got a problem. Hold back, Miles. Let me take...
I got this, Pete. Don't worry.
Huh? No!
It's secure.
You're trapping Helix 2. We have a weight imbalance. Director 236. Rudder's unresponsive. Brace for impact. Helix 2 going down.
Helix 2 is going down.
Brace, brace, brace. Helix 2 is down. No casualties. Payload compromised.
Response team dispatched. Sit tight, Helix 2.
Pete, I'm sorry, man. I didn't mean to.
It's okay. We got this. Just need to contain it before... before that happens.
Hello, Tiny Spiders.
Terrifying. Never
see the big guy up close like this! Freaking nuts!
He's a work of art, all right!
Not the phrase I use!
Right time.
I got the keys. Let's move. Hurry up. Gotta get out of here.
Miles, I'm gonna need a hand up here. You're free.
Your Holy Spirit's a little overzealous this year, Alexei.
He's a weak-minded...
Oh! Hey, Jonah! Looking good! Very fast!
Menace! A feckless, treacherous, unhinged menace! Jared!
Mijo, ¿dónde está? It's getting late.
Hey, Mom! Yeah, coconut milk. Still trying to find it. It's been kind of, an adventure.
Are you... lying?
Sorry. I'm trying to catch a train.
Mira, mijo. No te has metido. Grab the milk and hurry home, please.
Sí, ma. Te quiero mucho.
Yo también te quiero.
Now or never, Miles. We gotta stop him.
On my way.
We gotta bring him down fast.
Yeah. Yeah, what do we do?
Let us raise temperature.
Bad, very bad! Pete, are you okay? No. No, no, no!
I'm okay. I've got him. Headed your way. Be ready.
Okay. Yeah. Might, need a minute.
Get
everywhere! Get out of here, Spider-Man! You're making things worse!
Man, I'm trying to help you!
More guys up top!
To exchange for new one.
Oh.
This one will do.
Miles, get out of here!
Bro. Back the hell?
Whoa! Hey, Mom!
Smooth out.
You alive?
Kinda. Guys? Wow, just... wow. Simon Krieger, head of R&D at Roxxon Energy. Pleasure to meet you.
You too. Sorry. I think our ball landed in your yard.
No. Actually did us a favor. We just bought the place. We're planning to tear it down for a build. But looks like you beat us to it. I wanted to thank you. Both of you. Taking down Rhino? Solo? You are going places, bud.
Thanks. But he's still dangerous.
We'll hold him for the police. You know, I always think these super troopers are overkill until something like this happens. Oh, duty calls. Hey, really great to meet you both. Future's looking bright.
Hello.
Hey.
He's right. Yeah. Let's clear out. Let the police do their job.
Yeah, okay.
Where you see police? I didn't see no red or blue.
Bioelectricity. Wow. Gotta be honest, little jealous.
Hey, look. I got nothing on the OG. Think we should run tests tomorrow? A little voltage analysis?
Oh, man. Yeah, sorry. I've been meaning to tell you, I'm not gonna be around for the next few weeks.
Is this some kind of pee joke I don't get?
No. MJ's headed overseas for the Bugle and requested me as her photographer. Kind of a working vacation for us.
Oh, man. Look, I don't know if I'm ready to fly solo. I screwed up today big time with the helicopter.
But then you delivered big time. You saved my bacon, Miles.
I got lucky.
Hey, I did this gig for 8 years without backup, and you better believe I screwed up lots of times. But that is how you learn.
What's this?
Christmas present. But first, you gotta take the oath.
Oh. Okay.
I promise to do everything in my power to protect this city.
I promise.
That's it?
That oath a real thing.
Totally. Definitely didn't just make it up. See you in a few weeks, Spider-Man. New York's only Spider-Man.
I'm New York's only Spider-Man. Please don't screw this up.
The city laid and they hit a pinnacle. Shining on a monolith below for those who came. They know the true form of pure evil's invisible, so I keep a lot of vision.
Every night I try to raise your mind. See you, see your eyes. Don't go lie, it's quite captivating.
Genki.
Dude! Rhino? What?
Yeah. Where you at? You get into the apartment okay?
Yeah, your mom let me in. Unpacked,
slash dumped my stuff all over your floor. Now I'm in the park. Grab some air.
Oh, perfect! Dip over to the amphitheater. Got something to show you.
Dude, is this spider-related? Please tell me you got a piece of Rhino's horn or something. Pics I've seen of the fight are straight up nuts!
Definitely spider-related. Yeah, and definitely better than a horn.
Oh, loving the suspense. I'm there.
I will never get used to you doing that.
Hey, look, check it. Christmas present from Spider-Man. Oh,
this open it. Thing.
Dude, put it on. I'll cover you. What? Never seen a guy change clothes in Central Park?
Okay. How's it looking?
Whoa.
Miles Morales, congratulations and welcome to your very first super suit. Head uptown for part two of this amazing gift.
Suit already? That's crazy. Great responsibility suit. Looks like I already have it. Why not use it? Let's just give it a second. All right, we're gonna go to this later.
Only half of the present.
What's the other half?
I'll let you know when I find it.
Welcome to Just the Facts with me.
All right, now I can go back to the other suit. You thought I was gonna stay with this suit the whole time? No.
Your truth-slinging host with the most, yeah, J. Jonah Jameson.
What? This Pete set his suits to autoplay Jameson's show? Guy's a masochist.
Sad news, listeners. My Christmas charity spectacular was canceled due to masked vigilante mayhem.
Gotta be something better on. Been hearing good things about this one.
Hello, I'm Danica Hart, and this is the Danicast, where I spotlight the people making a real difference in our community. Today's topic? Oh, you know, stockbrokers, for-profit colleges, maybe the people who make internet videos autoplay. No, obviously we're covering the Spider-Man's incredible takedown of Rhino.
Subscribe. Danicast, new favorite podcast. The place looks like Pete set up a lot of gear.
Looks like a training thing. Gotta be.
Miles, get ready for your first holographic training challenge. These challenges are spread throughout the city.
Each one focuses on a new move or technique. This one focuses on acrobatic improvisation. Get into position to start.
Hollow training? Oh, I am so down.
First up, air combat. Fighting the enemy on your terms is a great way to gain the advantage. Now follow up with a mid-air attack. And now a personal favorite, the swing kick.
This holotech is next gen. With the right parts, but I can make it portable.
Skill disarming. Disarmed opponents are far less dangerous, and it's crazy satisfying to knock guys out with their own weapons. Total keeper.
All right, yeah. This is dope. Bless Peter Parker.
Now let's combine these two moves. Headbanging airborne enemies is a great method of crowd control. Plus, the sounds they make are hilarious. Slam! Blast! Assessment.
Oh, it's funny.
Well.
Behavior stat. Surprise round. Think fast.
All right, I'm feeling this.
More guys incoming. Heads up. Time for some freeform practice. Air combat is starting to eliminate these enemies.
High-tech gear we can sell. Oh, crap.
Spider-Man! Take him out! Then grab the gear!
Y'all trying to catch some hands? Yeah? Okay, let's go.
Take the spider out and grab the tech gear. Bang selling this stuff off.
Just so you know, this is official Spider-Man tech. Y'all are not authorized to resell.
These guys are see-through! How are these guys see-through?
Remember, specificity is the heart of every great weapon. For them, instead of an ugly surprise, oh, right back! Wait, that's your face?
That's not a flip! That's a straight-up burn! Actually, you take this!
You ain't getting through me! Taking you out! You afraid, kid?
Error.
That's it for the tech thieves. Now to fix a training sim.
System error.
Colonel Panic. Well, let's try a BIOS reset. Nice. That did it. Looks like P made stealth, swinging, and combat challenges. Gotta check these out when I get a chance.
Right, everywhere. Mm-hmm. Seems about right.
Hey, dude. I think you should check out Roxxon Plaza on your way home. I just walked by, and I'm pretty sure someone's breaking in.
Yeah. I'll look into it.
Hey, so I want to hear more about your new spider powers.
I think it's some kind of bioelectric discharge. Or supercharged static electricity.
Ooh, we gotta name it. How about Venom Power? You know, because it stings.
I'm gonna run. Plaza first, then home.
Remember, Venom Power. Trust me, it's gold.
Oh, I got it now. Don't give it to me. You already know. Let's go.
Hey, friends. Thank you so much for telling people about this podcast. We've jumped the charts from 136 to 87. Like, wow. Okay. Today I'm doing a quick cast before I head downtown for my citizenship test, and I'm answering fan DMs. First one, where are you from, Danica? Well, I was born in Fuzhou, China, but we came to New York when I was 6. Next question, what kind of mic do you use?
In there.
Hi there, I'm Simon Krieger, and what you're standing next to is a new form reactor. Once activated, this reactor will supply enough energy to power all of Harlem. Now, I'm sure you're thinking, Simon, how is that possible? And the answer is new form. Just one canister of this revolutionary fuel source is enough to supply Harlem with clean, safe energy for the next 500 years. Soon, we'll be opening reactors throughout Manhattan, and then worldwide. Get ready for a planet powered by Nuform. Roxxon, we're here for you.
What was that?
Ain't that too hard?
No sign of anybody. They broke a bunch of stuff. Maybe they were looking for something.
Oh, this. This too hard.
They did a search for new form. What were they gonna do with it? Their tech is unbelievable, but Venom totally wrecked it. Yeah, Yankee's right. Venom's the name.
Wait.
Get over here.
Wrong camera.
Hey, you at the plaza?
You were right. It's a break-in. Sounds like they're after Newform.
The stuff in the reactor?
It's not installed yet. They're talking about shipments.
Super weird. Hey, I did that grocery shopping your mom wanted, but she's wondering where you are. Dinner's almost ready.
Crap. Okay, I'm trying to wrap this up. Right. Thanks, man. Talking about Newform shipments. I need to figure out what they found so I know where they're gonna hit next.
That was far.
They were tracking Newform shipments. But why? Rock's on security. They can take it from here.
Gotta look into this later.
Christmas dinner sounded pretty good right about now. I'll look into that group and the Newform shipments tomorrow. Change out here.
Going to meet the folks. Madre, mi padre. Oh, madre, cuz.
I'm good.
What is it?
Middle school graduation. Padre, haven't seen these two in a while.
Something like that. Probably said it wrong. Don't hate on me. I cheated on my Spanish. I don't care. Speak.
ain't gonna lie about it. I definitely did.
What was that?
All good. Little spill. Get it cleaned up real quick. All good.
It's all right, man.
Ay, bendito. Mijo, qué guapo.
Gracias, mami.
I invited a guest tonight. Can you get the apartment ready? Maybe put on some music to set the mood? Ah, Nadja.
Really? Your campaign manager on Christmas Eve?
Well, tomorrow's rally isn't going to plan itself. Thanks for getting the apartment ready, mijo. Hello?
Glad Dad's tree survived the move.
Me too. He loved that little guy.
Ain't no Christmas like a Brooklyn Christmas. Miss hearing him say that.
I'm gonna make you proud, Dad.
No records. Hey, Mom, where's Dad's vinyl?
Should be in my room.
Thanks.
El dijo que no.
Guess Mom's not done unpacking either. That wallpaper just screams abuela. What's that? Huh. Must have gotten mixed up in the move. One of Dad's old case files.
Abuela, is it
gross? Who's the prowler? Wonder if Dad ever caught the guy. Haven't looked through these since before City Hall. Dad's favorite album. He put this on every Sunday while he made coffee.
How you know I won the first one I wanted? I could have ordered another one. You don't know. Could look the other one.
Bleached borax. Borax with bleach. Borax bleach. Hey man, you guys have any regular bleach?
What's the pick, DJ?
The greatest record ever?
This is perfect. Low-key. Classy.
You didn't like jazz when I was little.
Your dad taught me to love it. That doorbell's been broken for years. Miles, could you get that?
Of course.
How are your parents, Yankee? I haven't talked to them in a while.
Finn?
Hey. Fixed your doorbell.
It's so good to see you. How are you? It's been like...
months. A lot's changed.
Yeah, it really has.
Is that our guest of honor? Come on in, you two. Dinner's almost ready. Finn, I'm so glad you could make it.
Thanks for inviting me, Miss Morales.
We missed you. Well, this one especially.
Hi. Finn, this is Genki, my friend from Brooklyn Visions Academy. Genki? This is Finn, my best friend. My other best friend.
Oh, yeah. You guys won the middle school science fair at County, right? You made a...
Energy converter?
Jinx!
The wiring in this building is such a mess.
I'll check the circuit breaker.
Gracias.
So, Christmas by candlelight?
I promise I didn't break it when I fixed your doorbell.
No good. Breaker doesn't have power.
Looks like the whole block's out.
Let me check if I can see anything from the fire escape.
Okay, honey. But be safe.
Definitely can't get to the transformer from here. Unless you're super sticky. Really hope no one can see me up here.
How do I go there?
Don't look out the window. Don't look out the window.
Think Miles is having any luck outside? I hope so. Hot plates are only going to get us so far in salvaging this dinner.
Bioelectricity can take down Rhino. But can it save Christmas dinner?
Come on. It worked. Man,
about
those
to power up the city. Nice. I see you.
Gotta get back inside
that
ASAP.
Be light, my man. Be in there. That's what we're.
Keep him distracted, Genki.
About slick. Spider-Man with a dash of static shock.
Come on, Genki.
Is Miles still outside?
Actually, what about a photo?
Right now?
Yeah, you know, precious moments. You gotta capture them.
Shouldn't we wait for Miles?
No, he hates photos. All right, everyone squeeze in. Ready? Great photo, great photo. Oh, hey, Miles.
Who's ready to eat? You guys sit down. I got this.
Smells good.
Finn, tell us everything you've been up to. You still in robotics club?
I had to quit, but I've been studying biotech on my own.
Nerd.
Oh, says the guy who has to wear an ascot to school.
Hey, only on Tuesdays.
Does your brother Rick still work for Roxxon?
What else are you dressing up like Fred?
I don't know how anyone could work there after seeing your last campaign ad. You went for Simon Krieger's jugular.
That reminds me. Genki, you have a certain flair for social media. Could you spread the word about tomorrow's rally?
Yeah, we'll be trending by midnight.
Sometimes it feels like Simon Krieger's my real opponent. Roxxon has so much influence here, but they don't answer to anyone except their shareholders. Harlem needs someone to fight for the community.
That's Mom's campaign speech voice, in case you couldn't tell.
You want to proofread these before I post them?
Yes! Do not hit send!
So, what's going on with you?
What do you mean?
You seem... I don't know. Distracted. Want to talk about it?
Not tonight. It's Christmas. Hey, how are you handling the move from Brooklyn?
I mean, it's fine.
Ugh. You hate it.
Nah.
That's your, I hate it, but I'm too nice to say it, voice.
No, it's... I don't know anybody here, and I'm always having to ask for directions.
You need to find a good restaurant, a barber shop, somewhere you can shoot hoops. You'll settle in.
What if we hang out tomorrow? Just the two of us.
You're not too busy?
It's winter break. I can put off homework for at least another week.
Okay. I'll text you.
It's a date. Not a date. A friend date.
Still as smooth as the last time I saw you.
Miles!
What?
You awake?
No.
So I stayed up last night and designed an app for your new suit. Things got a crazy custom OS. I ran it through a disassembler so I could reverse engineer the plug-in architecture and...
No, I'm still asleep.
You just fell asleep again, didn't you? Miles!
I'm up.
It's almost done compiling. Oh, thank you. Ready to try out my app?
Yeah, man. Let's do this.
I'm connected to your analytics. Let's test drive this baby.
All right.
I can see everything you see. How are you not puking all the time?
Lots of practice.
Welcome to Friendly Neighborhood 1.0. It lets New Yorkers directly request your help and report crimes in progress.
Nice UI.
Thanks. Oh, look! Request came from a guy named Aaron Davis.
Wait, what? That's my uncle.
Does he know you're Spider-Man?
No. It's gotta be a coincidence. I'm headed to the subway stop.
What is going on?
Hey there. You needed some help? I'm Spider-Man, by the way.
Yeah, I know. Aaron Davis. I think somebody's messing with the sensors. I'm getting bad data from the main relay up top of Grand Central.
On my way.
Wait. Wait.
Yeah?
Where's the other Spider-Man?
Oh, he's on vacation. But don't worry, I got this. Whew. He definitely didn't recognize me. Oh, he's calling through the app? This is Spider-Man.
Hey, forgot to mention. There was a break-in last night right next door at Roxanne Plaza. A group called the Underground. Caught him hanging around my stop this morning.
The Underground? You know anything else about them?
They think of themselves as a young mafia. It's been around a while. Now they've got a new boss. Tinkerer.
Tinkerer? Thanks for the tip. So, you call Spider-Man often? Like, for help?
Didn't really have a way to get in touch to this app thing. But I saw you on the news last night taking down Rhino. Figured you were the right person to call.
Cool. Have you, been working at the subway long?
Nah, took the job last year after my brother. Well, anyway, I was trying to make some changes. Decided this job was a good place to start. Trains going down on my watch doesn't exactly paint me in a good light.
Well, when we fix them, you can tell your boss you showed initiative by using the Friendly Neighborhood Spider-Man app.
I'll do that. Good luck with the sensors.
Sensors. There are way too many wires on this one. It's gotta be messing with the signal. Where do these cables go? Get inside that shack.
Hey!
Hey yourself! The signal relays are being jammed by something. This is crazy tech. Hate to do this, but...
Sensors are back online. What did you do?
Took care of the guy messing with it. And it looks like they left some of their toys behind.
Ooh, you gave me some good stuff?
Hey, I'm gonna have to call you back. Whoa. Bet I could use this to make those holodrones Pete designed.
Oh, that's hard.
This tech has a pretty unique RF. Wonder if I can track it. Huh. Looks like there's a bunch more of these around the city.
Well, you don't say.
Trains are running again. Should check in with Uncle Aaron.
Yeah.
Hey, Mr. Davis. How are things looking now?
I've got a signal, but no trains on the tracks. It must have gone down at the yard.
It was the underground messing with your sensors. I'm thinking. Does Roxxon ever use the subway to ship new form?
Roxxon? The subway system was designed to carry people, not freight. But this line got some updates when Roxxon Plaza came.
So they could be using it under the table. I'll follow up on it. So, you mentioned your brother. You got other family?
I haven't seen them in a while. Yeah. I had to make some changes, like taking this job. I miss him, especially my nephew. We used to mix beats together.
Well, maybe now you can see him again. Them, your family.
Hope so, kid.
Yeah. I should go. Fight underground. Ground's wrecking everything. Maybe I can stop them quietly.
Hurry
Gotta split
up.
Those guys
Tinker
up.
Tinker told us to get in and out quick. This stuff takes time, man. What was that noise?
Gotta be quicker than that. Time to try out Pete's visor tech. Nice. Now I can track them.
Oh, that's hard. Okay.
taking so long?
No. That's not what we were doing.
We should let Tinker go.
Another win for Spider. One down. So peaceful, knocked out.
I feel like a cigarette.
You didn't see that coming.
Finger's plan better work.
Didn't even see me.
Enrique, how's it look?
It'll be days before they get these trains back on the track.
Somebody should check on him.
Not your lucky day. Sorry. Gotta be quicker than that.
Nobody's here. Looks like Spider-Man's work.
I'm going. All right, right.
Got to stop Spider-Man!
Here! Cat!
That's all of them. Now to get the trains back on the tracks. Controls are probably in the office. Tinkerer. Unk said that's their leader. Oh man, they read the controls. Gonna have to get the trains back on the tracks by hand. Or web. I can use that turntable. Spin the turntable, pull trains with webs. Should work.
Ah!
Need to line it up so it goes into the tunnel.
Ain't that the tunnel? What are you talking about?
Now for the others. Underground looks up new form shipments, then kills the subways. Maybe they're trying to stop new form from reaching the city, or what? One more. Got trains on the tracks. Now they need power. They busted the controls here too, but not the generator. Okay, I can use that to power the trains. Probably. My webs are conductive. Change on your end?
Panels just lit up like Christmas. Good job, kid.
Glad to help. If anything else comes up, just post a note in the app.
Wait a second. I got a little something here for you. It's not much, but...
For me?
It's the least I can do for the guy who just saved my job.
Cool, cool. I'll head back now.
Not for me?
Hey, Miles. Landed in Europe.
Ugly.
How's day one of solo Spider-Manning?
Pretty good. I stumbled on a conspiracy in my neighborhood.
Classic. You have a plan?
Sort of making it up as I go.
The mark of a true Spider-Man. Well, if you need me, I'm a phone call away. And a cross-Atlantic flight, but it's fine.
Sure, man. Oh, and thanks for the gift. It is awesome.
You earned it. Oh, MJ needs me. Gotta go. Bye. The subways made the app blow up. You have so many requests. Like, this one's from Teos. The guy rules.
Oh, I should definitely check that out. Now that the whole city's counting on me.
We're like the number one app in NYC right now. Check it out as soon as you're done with your uncle. He still doesn't know you're you, right?
Had a couple of near misses, but I kept my cover. I'll check the app as soon as I'm done here. Later.
Yes.
The ground don't need this.
Gotta hit Finn back when I finish helping Unk. Oh, hey, Mr. Davis. I'm almost there.
You gotta hurry, Spider-Man. Underground's here. Putting bombs on the tracks.
Bombs? For real?
Guess they didn't like you fixing things.
I'll get there as soon as I can. Hang tight, and don't go outside.
Underground's done. You do good work.
Keep your head up, Spider Kid. You'll figure this all out.
The next train is arriving in 5 minutes. Please stand clear of the approaching train.
background did a number on my suit. You okay, Mr. Davis?
Yeah, thanks to you. Oh, hey, here you go. 1 year unlimited subway pass.
Thanks.
Did I get the name right?
How did you... okay, gotta go.
Damn.
Hold up, Miles. I kinda suspected when I saw the news yesterday. Watching your moves on those escape cons? Juking guys left and right? Could have sworn I was back at the park playing pickup with you and your dad. You were quick then. A lot quicker now. Don't worry. I won't tell your mom.
Promise?
Promise. Look at you. If your dad could see you now...
He'd probably freak out.
He'd definitely freak out. So you taking over for the other Spider-Man?
Nah. Like I said, he's just on vacation.
Right. And he left you in charge.
Yeah.
A lot of responsibility for a kid your age.
I can handle it.
Hope so. But listen, you get in over your head, you give me a call. I'm here for you. Got it?
Got it. Thanks, Unc. Yankee said the app's blowing up. City definitely needs a Spider-Man. She'll patrol for a while. Looks like Teo's bodega was robbed. Hope I can help.
Getting to use this one.
mom keeps talking about growing up.
Can what I'm eating, I wanted to tell you my favorite food truck will be at the rally tonight. Look out for a logo with a giant gyro.
Okay. Thanks for the tip. Oh, Mom, I wanted to ask. Since you know everything that's going on in Harlem, have you heard of the Underground?
Yes. They've been vandalizing rocks on property. And I think they've been recruiting kids around the neighborhood. Why? But they didn't try to get you involved in their mess, did they?
No, no. Uncle Aaron told me about them.
Come on now, Spider-Man.
Yeah. I ran...
Hey. Right here.
What? Not you. My cat. Named after the real Spider-Man. Bunch of jerks broke in here and robbed my place. Think they took Spider-Man, too.
That's awful. You see where they went?
Overheard them say they're hitting the power substation. Couple blocks over.
I'll find them. And your cat.
Sure, kid. Guess it can't hurt.
Should probably call Genki when I get there. Why would these dudes go to a power station? There's my way in. Genki, I need help. Some dudes robbed Tails' bodega, then headed to the closest power station.
Weird. You've got my full attention. Watching through your live stream.
They're shooting Transformers? Okay.
How many of these we gotta break? Do I look like an electrician? Cut wires. Get the job done. Shh. I was looking for more information. You sure it'll knock out the whole block? Reasonably sure. Hey, if we knock out one of them.
Watch out for spiders, man.
That's because you've been working small time. This kind of work's got a long term.
Y'all the folks who robbed Tails' place? Where's Spider-Man? Where is Spider-Man? Guys, that sounds crazy, though.
Boss said no one would figure out what we're doing here. Oh, man, this job is so not worth it.
What? You guys hate Christmas lights or something?
This station's output is down to 64%. Maybe you can find a backup.
It's good thinking on the backup systems. You're good at this hero stuff.
Nah, I'm just a spectator.
Just need to find Tails' cat. Spider-Man! Wait! Wait! Spider-Man went down that elevator shaft. Stick in place. Right idea. Not staying up, though. Right! I'm coming for you, Spider-Man. Hang tight. Spider-Man, wait! Ugh.
I think I know what these dudes want. There's a bank on this block. No power means no security.
So if we fix the power, we're preventing a bank heist?
Stopping crime before it begins. In a world where only two men can see the future, only they can stop it.
All right, gotta focus.
Who led Spider-Man to us? Derek? I know it was Derek. Come here!
Take that!
You liked it! Gloves are off! I beat up dirty punks like you every day! Don't let this asshole beat us!
Time to stop it!
Sounds like someone's paying them. Any idea? What?
So, output's at zero.
I got that.
Pulling up emergency lights. Okay. You can restore power if you charge the other backups.
On it. Man, how many people does it take to bust a power station?
Who's that noise?
Find the backup systems. Okay. Gotta push ahead. Find the main generator. And hope I can fix it. These guys keep talking about their boss. Any idea who it is?
Dude, a lot of people want to rob banks.
It was worth a try. There's the main breaker. Gotta clear out these guys. Then I can figure out how to fix it.
Speed's lockup, that's for sure.
Nap time, bro.
Hey! Wrong move!
Forget this! We're going in loud!
You're done, kid! Get him down here!
Time to check the breaker. No good. Board's not powered. Need a generator. I think it's hooked up. Connection solid. Power should be rerouted. Time to flip the breaker. Let there be...
What the hell was that noise?
Hey, kitty, it's okay.
Spider-Man?
Huh? You can't have him! Don't you know it's rude to interrupt the bonding process?
Taking you down!
Come here!
robbery. Give me the cat, and I'll let you go. Deal?
No deal! Don't let him leave here!
Taking you out!
Seriously, guys? Give up your boss. I'll figure it out eventually.
You think we're scared of you? He's your head times worse.
I'll crush you.
Get him!
What do you mean your boss is worse? I'm mopping the floor with you.
Help me!
Taking you down. Taking the shot.
Come on.
And I deserved it. He's weak.
What?
Picked a bad day to mess with us. You ain't the real Spider-Man. You're in for some pain. You ain't no Spider-Man!
Now for the breaker. For real this time. Let's get out of here, Spider-Man. Restored, Bankai stopped, Spider-Man the cat saved.
All in a day's great work. I'm posting in the FNSM app about these guys and their boss. Maybe we can get leads on who we're dealing with. I'll call you soon.
All good, Kitty. Almost there. Almost there. Hey, Teo, got a surprise for you.
Oh, yeah? What's that? Spider-Man! Oh! Did you have an adventure? Oh, you almost gave Daddy a heart attack. Oh, yes, you did. Oh, yes, you did. Good work, other Spider-Man. Thanks.
Yeah. Of course. Hey, man. Any leads on who our cat thieves were working for?
I'm chasing down a couple of problems that might be connected. Robberies on Harlem's commercial strip, and something going down at Beast North. I'll post in the app when I know more.
Cool! Thanks, dude!
Thank you.
never got a text back from you.
Oh, yeah. Sorry. I've been wrapped up in my own stuff. But I'm free now. Where?
Sweet. 78th and West End.
78? By the Science Center? Why there?
You'll see. Don't be late.
78th and West End. Guess I'll find out what she means. Better hustle over.
Tried to recruit you.
No. Uncle Aaron told me about him. Yeah. I ran into him at the subway stop by our house. Did you know he's working there?
No. You know I don't want you around him.
But you and Dad never told me why I wasn't allowed to see him anymore. He used to come by our place all the time.
That's for Aaron to explain. Give me 1 second. Sorry, honey. We're still setting up.
It's all good. Go save the world, Mom. One boat at a time.
Have I ever told you you're my favorite son?
I've got steep competition. Love you. Bye.
He saw us! Take him out!
Why can't you sell something nice? Like stickers or pizza.
So good.
You're dead.
Alright, this is gonna be the last mission I do at that stream.
Fire escape shakier than it used to be. Careful on the way up.
So, this is why you wanted to meet here.
Almost bailed, you took so long. Give me a hand, it's stuck.
Time capsule's seen better days.
You remember the combination?
Yeah, it's, man, it's,
You kidding me? Y'all gotta start remembering this code. Not always gonna be around to tell you.
We'll remember.
We'll remember. Yeah. Good. Now, what are you gonna put inside this bad boy?
Secret time capsule. Only Miles and I know.
Boom. That's right. Keep it secret. Keep it safe.
Hey, Rick. You gonna take that job at Roxxon or what?
Why? You gonna take it if I don't?
Maybe. Waiting to see the offer.
Okay. Competition, eh? Well, they're talking a good game. Want me to, lead their clean energy group. You know me.
Clean power, save the world!
I love my nerdy fan club!
Oh, speak of the devil. Roxxon, back in a sec.
You remember the code, right?
The Fibonacci sequence.
Nice. Our award.
I mean, our energy converter was pretty fire.
Truth. You think it's still on display at the Science Center?
Hope so. Wow. Look at this. Goober Central. Rig looking suave as ever, though.
Yeah.
Something going on with him? You guys fight or something?
No. No fight.
Finn.
It's fine.
Why do we really lose touch?
Crap, now I'm late. I gotta go.
Hey, I feel like we both have stuff we're not sharing. Next time we hang, no secrets. Okay?
Right. Yeah. You're coming from the new Spider-Man.
Maybe. If you're on time. See you soon, short stuff.
You know I'm taller than you now, right?
Not in here.
Middle school graduation was bittersweet. Finn went to Midtown High, but I got into Brooklyn Visions. Said we stay in touch, but man, it was so good to see Finn. I should find the other time capsules we hid, but a little later. I gotta get home for Mom's rally. Good time to use this unlimited ride pass.
Phone, check. Subway card, check. You got the house key?
Yeah, I got it.
Come on, we're gonna be late. Hey! Dude, I am so filling your suit with snow. Are you still wearing your suit?
Yeah, you know, just in case.
It's gonna be fine. See, this is my favorite part of living in Harlem. Pop-up street fair, best food in the city, awesome music.
Yeah, this is pretty cool.
What do you think about Rio Morales? You gonna vote for
it's still
her?
Hard to think of Mom as a politician. She's been a teacher my whole life.
Similar skill sets, right? Corralling people.
That looks really cool.
You're welcome. Oh. Sorry.
I should take ASL with you next semester. I've basically already mastered Espanol.
Ah, see? Desde cuando?
Honey, you're worrying too much.
Yeah, maybe save some seats for them. Okay, that's a good idea. Okay.
Giving demo vibes.
Yeah, I thought before we see Rio.
Oh yes, Uncle Aaron. I didn't expect to see you here.
I'll clear out before your mom sees me. Who's this?
It's my friend Genki. He's helping me with my,
You here?
I'll try, but he doesn't make it easy.
I'm standing right here.
Enjoy your mom's speech, kid.
Dude, you told him?
He figured it out. He
Good luck, Miss Morales.
Thank you, Tim.
Look, Roxxon's really into the constant vigilance thing, huh? For real.
Buenas noches, vecinos. Do you remember what we lost when Roxxon bulldozed this block?
Hey, you okay?
Yeah, it's just last time we did one of these, my bad.
Best hand-rolled ice cream in New York City. And Junipero's daycare.
It'll be okay, man. Your mom's got people looking out for her.
St. Teresa's Church, whose choir built...
Plus, now you're Spider.
Even now, Roxxon is transporting Nuform, its experimental fuel, across the city. But they won't tell us the risk.
This message is from Roxxon. The man you answer to, Simon Krieger, is a killer. This plaza is a monument to everything he's done. I won't let it open. The underground will stop it.
We've got a situation here.
Everyone, stay back! Stay calm!
Nowhere to run!
Weapons up!
They need you. I'll help your mom. I got you.
Let's go.
He died. Jeez.
They tried. They tried to silence me.
Hey, friends.
They tried.
Hello, this is the Dan.
Miles, stay at home. John is driving your mom to the hospital.
What? Is she okay?
hurt her arm when she fell. Don't worry, we're taking care of her. What about you? What's the underground doing?
This attack doesn't make sense. I thought they wanted new form, but there isn't any here. I had to figure out the Tinkerer's next move.
Okay. Logging into your analytics. Hopefully I can.
Good idea! And Genki, thanks for helping my mom.
Anytime, man.
You're dead, gonna stop you and your glow stick guns! To you while I'm not there.
Mijo, this isn't like City Hall. We're all okay. You stay where it's safe. Entiende? I'll be back soon. I'll even let you sign my cast.
Okay, Ma. Nos vemos en casa.
Begin.
Uncle Aaron, you okay?
Amar, I tried to reach you and your mom. Where are you now?
I'm headed to Braithwaite Bridge. There was an explosion.
All right. But if Roxxon shows up, run. Got it? They'll look for some of the blame for all this, and it won't just be the Tinkerer.
Okay. I'll be careful. That explosion looked bad. I gotta hurry.
Looks like the plaza was just a warm-up.
Or a distraction.
Go, go, go!
Stop! Whoa, 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 whoa! Let's not shoot each other, all right?
Rid of him. Then grab as much as you can carry.
What did we say?
He destroyed it! The bridge is coming down!
It was your fault! That wasn't our plan!
Everyone's safe.
After the explosion, the bridge started to...
You've got eyes on the other Spider-Man. Please advise.
What's going on?
I have no idea.
Copy.
No! No, I'm not your enemy!
What are you doing? You, he saved us!
Hey, leave him alone! He's
I'm
just
recording this! We're
you, put that phone away now! I said put that phone away now!
Wait, get your hands off me!
Leave them! This is your last warning!
I saved them!
Oh, yeah,
what the hell? Where'd he go?
Oh my god.
Did he go over?
Did they push him?
What happened to him? Help him.
What happened to Roxxon being here for us? They were gonna shoot me. They didn't even listen.
Are you okay?
I don't know.
Here today is Simon Krieger, discussing the destruction of Braithwaite Bridge. Look, I want
for the new Spider-Man, but his, what did you call it? Bioelectricity?
You want breakfast?
Well, that cost us Roxxon property, and it destroyed a bridge.
This
Roxxon
is messed up.
Well, it's been good. It's been a nice, good stream, and gonna pick this up next time.